Hello everyone, welcome to my channel once again. So today we are going to discuss about this peacock embroidery which we have done on a pure Kanjivaram silk. How we have taken the design out of this is because this is the sari of that blouse. In sari border also there is a peacock. So we thought of putting the same design for this blouse. This is a bride is going to wear this. So I gave her the idea of doing this, which she accepted, and we have done this. So how we have put a green color here is because there is a green color in the sari in the peacock, and there is a wine color in the sari there also. So we have incorporated all those colors. Since the piece was looking very dull, we had to also put a little bit of cream color thread in order to highlight that part of the embroidery more. So here, what is the speciality of this blouse is, we have not put any hand embroidery materials like those, whatever those beads, kardana, salli, pot, those hand embroidery material names. None of the stones have come in this, nothing. It's a simple, plain and a very beautiful embroidery completely made out of hand. This is not a machine embroidery. This part of the embroidery doesn't come in machine itself. This clarity, this absolute perfection, this will never touch in machine embroidery. This is a good hand embroidery blouse, which I'm showing you the back part of it. This is the sari of that. In the sari also, we have done tassels for this. Again, whatever the sari has the colors, we have put in all those colors, beads, everything. We do all these services, so I would like to show you all these things. Then now, I'll move on to the front neck. The front neck, this is how it shows. What I showed you so far was that was only the back neck. This is the half of the front neck. Hope you can see. The other half we don't do it. That's because it's hidden in the pallu. So this is the front half. Again, coming to the sleeves now. Now we are showing you the sleeves of that. This is one sleeves. This is one sleeves. So till here about the elbow length, we have done the sleeves. We are yet to stitch this blouse. So even before stitching it, I would like to show it off how a blouse looks only in the embroidery on the fabric. So in order to make the sleeves more brighter, we have to put a little bit of dots and highlight the sleeves in all the plain areas. But the majority of the embroidery is this peacock only. I had to prefer to put the peacock here, not on the border, because we put the embroidery on the border, the embroidery becomes a little subtle look. It will not highlight that. So on the border we have only put the dots here and shifted the embroidery part a little above the border. Anyhow, the sleeve length is about 11 inches so that it can show clearly. So that's it about this. These all things I would like to share, so I wanted to post you all. Thanks for watching my channel once again.